you guys are nuts. I'm gonna do a song I have not put on a record yet. Actually, I put it on a record, but I haven't released it. So it's called Tomorrow Is Another Day.
Thank you.
saddle, leather and high gloss brand. All I need is a pony to carry me around. Gave my heart to a woman, I gave it up once more. Now I'm empty and lonely, just like I was before. Just like I was before. Love is taking its toll. Love is taking its toll. It leaves me now in despair. Love don't care. Love is taking its toll. Took my love for granted and my heart for keeps. Stole my faith and fortune and left me in misery. Now I'm walking this dusty highway. I drink where the sailors dwell. I live where the sun can't catch me. Dying to break this spell. I'm dying to break this spell. Love is taking its toll. Love is taking its toll. Believe me, now in despair. Love don't care. No, it don't. Love is taking its toll. Oh, yeah. Taking it now, taking it to the street.
About a month before Fat Tuesday, and there's feathers and it's glue guns and fabrics and everything. It's dead serious. The whole house is filled with stuff. So she always gets me involved and we put things together. Well, one of these years, I was back in 99, I wrote a bunch of songs for a friend of mine, James Andrews, who's an artist in New Orleans. If you don't know who he is, you should check him out. He's Trombone Shorty's older brother. He's a great trumpet player and a great character. He never recorded the songs, as he told me, and this has been postponed. But I recorded it, and here's one of those songs. Smokers, losers and snoozers, all the old lazy farts, liars, deniers, fakers and takers, full of themselves but no heart. I've been floating on this ocean. There's nothing better else to do. Feel the dead calm after the big storm. I'm living with the Ash Wednesday blues. Hold on, move on, set it straight. Ah, it's too late. This is one hell of a place. We all seem so nervous. Why don't we do ourselves a service? Stop trying to keep up this mad pace. And I've been swimming in this big pond. A little boy who lost his shoes. Feel the dead calm after the big storm. I'm living with the Ash Wednesday blues. Everyone is so vain on the verge of insane. Yeah, we're civilized and customized to recognize what's televised. We use our brain for popularity and fame. So let followers, swallowers, tyrants be bygones. Find that island out in the sun. Yeah, I'll make you some fruit shakes, bake a lot of king cakes. There'll be no streets, only grass-fed meat. And happy, happy people when the day is done. And I keep floating on this ocean. There's nothing better else to do. Feel the dead calm after the big storm. Living with the Ash Wednesday blues. Thank you very much. Drew is around, he wants to play a little mandolin. Come on, or whatever you want to play. That's my man right there. So the Salmon Boys and myself, we used to tour back in the early and mid-90s together. We were running a crazy operation, and apparently they had just gone crazier and crazier. looking for a wind that can't be denied. Looking for a wind, looking for a wind that can make us fly. Oh, make me fly. Do one more with him and then we'll bring the whole band up. How about that? Thanks for inviting me. I appreciate you having me up here to your special event. Thank you, Leftover, all the staff and crew. I've never been up here to Stanley Hotel, so this is kind of true.
Shots ring out by the grocery store.
Bring the band, or should I do one more?
No, we got band.
Let's go.
Perfect. Let's do it.
Thank you. Thank you.
you're afraid to be strange. Yeah, you wish things were different, but you don't want to change. So you got yourself a plan, but you ain't got the tools. You wanna be the man, but you can hang around fools. You wanna lead every dance, oh, but you can't find your room. You keep pushing forward, trying to advance, but you're stuck right there. How you learn, just gotta stop talking sometimes. What we give is what we earn. He says, son, of course I'm here. I'm everywhere, just tired of you talking. and love to ride the train. And a handmade beat on the leather bank where he kept all his childhood pain. Left his mama and his daddy when he was barely 16. No, he never followed money, he never really had a dream. To love the thought of drifting, to live by no man's plan. Solitude is freedom, yeah, the road made him a man. Across every state on the Pacific, Illinois. He saw every town he ever dreamt about since he was a little boy. He ended up down in New Orleans working on a Folsom farm. Yeah.
Thank you. been doing this Leftover Salmon thing 28 years. We've known this guy, probably most of them, man. What a treat to have him up here, eh? What do you say? And it's Osborne. How about him? I love this guy. Incredible writer, incredible human being, man. Thank you.
Thank you.
days look so long. Sister, sister, your boyfriend's gone. He ain't here cause he don't care. Love is sweet, but love ain't fair. Don't waste your time on a fool like that. Can't you tell you ain't his main squeeze? Jealous love, jealous love, jealous love. Oh honey, you got jealous love. And you know darkest alley, deep inside the damage done. Can't you tell you ain't his number one? Jealous love, jealous love, jealous love. Oh honey, you got jealous. We'll be right back. Thank you. mansion promise just for me and you. But somewhere in translation, I found myself asleep. Woke up to Martha Stewart making something good to eat. Smoke and mirrors, you can do anything you want. Smoke and mirrors, it doesn't matter if it's real or not. As long as there's a promise of a heaven in the end. Somewhere in translation, I will lose myself again. I was thinking about some old times, I miss it now and then. Stuff that made things better, killed a whole lot of friends. But no one was in a hurry, you could never show up too late. All of us are dreamers, just fending off old age. I will lose myself again. Smoke and mirrors, you can be anything you want. Smoke and mirrors, doesn't matter if that's real or not.
Enjoy your evening, and thank you, Leftover Salmon, for having me. God bless you. Hold your own, folks.